looking at his eye, never mind.
Loser is round five.
Sorry? Loser's round five. All youth quarters.
So this is the first match of Loser's Top 8.
It's gonna be on Battlefield first match. Okay.
Okay, and we got the Jank song with no music, so that's always cool.
That's awkward.
Okay, yeah, they're kind of overextending with up air, but did not get punished too hard by Strong.
Oh. Lots of pressure.
Yeah, now it's really hard for Dieter to land, but man, just to land the back air into a nice conversion.
It's an F tilt. Stuck to the ledge. Nice trap.
Wow, they go super deep for that. Yeah, Dieter seems to be playing a bit more aggressive against Stromberg's Mario. Stromberg's Marth, sorry.
Marth.
Yes, he has a Mario, but not playing it right now.
Oh, okay. Nice down tilt, just cutting the landing. Oh, that's a lot of pressure.
Yes. Especially for more ground-oriented characters like Mario, for example.
Hmm.
Oh, okay, I like that he didn't air dodge. I think Bird was kind of waiting for the air dodge there.
Yeah. No panic option, and that's just for the best. Usually when you air dodge in that position, you're pretty much dead. You're stressed out because you're scared, but most of the time people are just waiting
for
it.
Oh, okay.
Not gonna be enough.
Nice tomahawk.
Could have been punished so hard.
Yeah. Okay, that will not kill yet on the edge. Good DI.
Oh, that kills though.
Okay, yeah. This time he went more aggressive, knowing that Dieter would probably not air dodge.
Yeah, I think he reacted to Fireball. It was a true punish.
Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah, grab. I would have liked him to end the combo with Nair instead of another up here. Yeah, send Stromberg off stage.
Because now he's playing neutral again,
yeah.
And he could have managed a ledge trap instead.
Okay, yeah, Dieter having a hard time getting off the ledge. Okay, yeah, I like that jump there. Having a platform can mix up his ways of recovering after his double jumps.
Oh!
Oh, and that's... Yeah, that's it for sure. What?
I'm not sure what happened.
Dark Wolf.
Dark Wolf all over again. You know, like, the hit is free.
I mean, I think neutral B fully charged would have killed,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah, it would have.
Okay, yeah, I kind of want to see Dieter use Flood a bit more. Like, right now, he could be flooding while Stromberg is doing nothing far from him.
Oh, I think the back door is up. The what? Barely.
Battlefield.
What's happening? Oh, Dieter is looking for an up smash. Oh, gets a double back. Sometimes this game. Whoa!
Oh, okay, good thing my strong. I was gonna say up show, but slightly not in the percent yet.
Yeah.
Now?
You know it's bad when you can't kill and the other is like 199.
Yeah, Stromberg knows Dieter wants to grab. I feel like Dieter should probably just go for a back air here.
Dieter's like, waiting. I like his patience though.
Yeah.
Oh, okay,
yeah,
that's good.
It. What? No, just up true.
Just sneaking that through.
Yeah, Dieter's switching way too much for a grab right now. He could be using back air instead.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
The Luigi. Jab into grab.
It's not over. Mario is an amazing comeback character. Oh, but not like that.
Wow, that killed even with no tip. Dieter looking at me. Well, I don't know why.
He's gonna go Bowser.
Oh yeah, Bowser.
Oh no, he's sticking with Mario.
Yeah. He told me like four times that he plays Enter and wants to play with the mentality so that he does not switch even when he's tilted or losing. So yeah, he's gonna stick with Mario. for the best. And yeah, FD, I like that pick.
I think that was a favorable trade.
Yes.
Oh no.
Landing. Nice. Don't overextend, just wait.
Oh, get the. Oh no! Whoa.
Wow! Okay, that was kind of smart by Stromberg though.
Yeah, like just forcing it to whiff, but.
Yeah.
I think he got the punish still.
Yeah. But it's not. It would have been better if he got the grab earlier, I think. Because he kind of hesitated after that.
Yeah. Wasn't sure what happened. Like, so sometimes those little chaos moments,
yeah,
they just make you doubt. Oh, what? I didn't expect that to cross up. Oh, nice. I like how you use Flutter.
Yeah. Oh, but kind of overextending for the grab afterwards.
Ooh.
Yeah. If Strombert was, like, maybe 15%... had 15% less damage, could have gone the up tilt afterwards. Wow, ooh, nice.
Ooh,
whoa.
Upward conversion is kind of sneaky, like you never expect it.
Yeah.
Oh. Right.
Yeah, okay, that was fine because he was center stage, so.
Oh, almost got the landing.
Yeah.
If he fast fell just a little bit faster, he would have got it.
I would have liked to see down air here, maybe.
Yeah, if he would have got the air dodge, I think. Oh!
Okay.
This is back to even. Not looking too bad.
Yeah, and Dieter, of course, has flood. Yeah, good back air. Ooh, nice, nice, nice. I was like, he has to avoid the aerial after the back air because it's not completely safe.
He managed to get a good job at it. Opens him up. That's a nice
game. Yeah, that's really cool.
This is bad. This is bad.
Ow.
Like, if you get into a tech chase in front of Martz, you know, he's like, oh, they can have smash. It's so cool.
Yeah, Dieter, trying a different stage. I always like to do this when I'm in hard sets. And I'm not sure on which stage to go. I just pick different stages just to see what happens. And
yeah, maybe like some things weren't as much as good as you originally thought.
And yeah.
You find out new tools that you didn't think of. So, yeah, that makes sense. I like the idea. Ooh, oh. Okay, so if it's in the ground, it's not as good.
Okay, good. Can he convert?
Okay, if he knows, there's lag. Oh, oh. He didn't punish it.
Yeah, that, not many people know about that. I would have done the same thing, to be honest.
He could have got a reset.
Yeah.
It's kind of hard to know. It's very unusual. There's not a lot of character that goes for the up B's like that. Like,
yeah.
There's just a couple ones.
Wow, okay, Strombert not air dodging at all, and Dieter abusing it.
Yeah, those up air were clean.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, now he's using back airs. And I mean, Mario has enough mobility that he can pressure with back air and avoid a down tilt afterwards from Mark. Like this, he can cross up even, which is really good.
Oh, nice. What? That F smash
could have
been
trying
so nasty.
Really hard.
He's looking for a landing. Nice. I like how he's using the platform now.
Yes. He's making it harder for Strombert to land safely by jumping on the platforms and resetting his jumps.
Would it up air or just done it?
I'm not sure.
Oh,
yeah,
no.
waiting for the air dodge, but that should be it.
Barely. Okay, I like how you stayed patient. No need to cover. No need to try something.
Oh, she added. That was the hard part. Yeah, I like the jump.
Somebody punishing it. Oh, okay.
Man, I've never seen Strombird be so aggressive off stage.
Yeah, it's kind of new in single game style. Usually it's more about ledge trapping and stuff. Oh, I think I'm chosen on the video.
Yeah.
Like, you get off the rage on Mario, and now like all your throws are so much
weaker.
So much less scary.
Yeah.
So, that's a huge thing in this matchup. Oh, I was thinking about it. And that's probably why it didn't work. It was a little bit too obvious.
You have to be careful on that. But, okay.
Oh, nice. Very nice.
Actually, Sonic Blast, it simply pushes the opponent away if they aren't shielding. So if they're jumping or walking, running, it pushes them in the same direction that the water goes. And Mario can control the water also.
Oh, that would have been a shotgun. Okay, so Strombird reacts.
Yeah.
Went for it. It didn't look like it, but it was a wave bounce up dude. And he positioned himself just perfectly.
That's it.
Oh, what? Just mashed the grab out. Real bad. This is bad. It was cornered. Oh, boy.
Oh, that was bad DA also.
He was lucky it wasn't a tipper.
Yeah, John Bray was waiting for it so hard.
Yeah, he saw the area, just reacted through it with up smash and sealed it 3-0.
Loser's quarters? Yeah. On va mettre l'autre loser's quarters dans stream, par exemple. Bird contre, je sais pas trop qui.
Combien? All your freaking sets are freaking close. Toutes tes sets sont close.
Oh yeah, we need someone to.
Do you want to commentate alone? And
yeah, I'll. Yeah, no, Wheezy. Jinma Kips will go in on commentate alone. Wheezy from? Okay, yeah, so we were setting up the matches. I'm gonna talk.